is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the build. Another day, another reviewing. Hey, you already know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest, man. You see, it's that black OG box with that red Nike on top. Y'all already know the vibe. OG, OG, OG vibe today. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you, none but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, gang, you rocking with your boy, as you should be. Smash that like button off the top, and let's get into it. You see it, black box, red Nike on top, red Nike on the side, front, and back. Hey, size and chart on this side, but you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 1 Retro Low OG. Colorway is white, powder blue. Hold on, white, powder blue, and something. Black, okay, white, powder, fresh powder blue. Does that say fresh? No, white, powder blue. Man, I can't hardly see it. These are size 9, y'all. Let me pop the box top. Hey, brown top box. No stamp in this one. Okay, whatever. White tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter. Look at these. These OG, OG Lowe's, baby. I'm talking about, they calling it the powder blue, man. We calling it the UNC's. You know what I'm saying? That's how we bumming around here with the UNC colorway. These, premium, premium. Yeah, yeah, when you see them Lowe's coming in this black and red box, different, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, different. Man, I'm talking about clean leather. Woo, smells good, good, too. That's that good, good. Yeah, you know how you get that little package? This that good, yeah, this that good right here. You understand me? Man, I'm telling you, leather so freaking smells so good on them. Gee whiz. Man, these hard. These hard are. Like, for real, for real. Oh! There's an extra pair of shoestrings in here, y'all. Look at that. Came in this little brown little box, though. I ain't never seen that before. That's different. Yeah. These super fresh, man. Super fresh. Like, for real, for real. Nice, nice too. People been kind of comparing it to that that whole vibe with the Travis Scott Fragment collab with that blue, you know what I'm saying, and that black. Yeah, yeah, you feeling the vibes? You feeling the vibes on that, huh? Yeah, that's how they coming with these, man. And they dope. They dope, dope, like, for real, for real. I like these, like, super clean and smell really good. And they did grade schools, women's, adults. I don't know if they did any toddlers or anything like that, but I know they did grade school, women's, and men's. Weird. But they had every genre on this one, like, specifically named, you know, women's, men's, and grade schools. So that was a different little drop. I don't know what the deal, what the science is behind that one, but anyway, nice shoe. Hey, you a Carolina Panther. hey, yeah, this dead colorway right there. I like these. Like, they clean. They really, really clean. I like the color blocking on them. Like, seriously. Then you got that fine, you know what I'm saying, Jordan jump wings back there. Just nice on the little pool tab. Man, this how they supposed to be. Like, for real, for real. But let's get into it. Powder blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Starts off powder blue. Comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the toe. Black leather around the mug guard. Black leather around the shoestring eyelets. Whew! Powder blue leather on the heel. See a little more powder blue peeking around that corner right there. White fine leather in the middle with that nice black leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Huh, clean. Round here to the front. It starts off powder blue and comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the toe. Hey, that white leather toe box with the perforated holes, the black shoestrings, black nylon tongue, powder blue Nike Air up there, just fire, super fire. Round here to the inside, it starts off powder blue, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the toe, black leather around the mud guard, black leather around them shoestring eyelets. Then you got that powder blue leather around the heel, white leather in the middle with the black leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too fire. This backside starts off powder blue, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, powder blue leather heel with the powder blue pull tab on the heel at the upper heel with the black Air Jordan wings painted on there. Ooh, super nice. Inside, just trimmed in black around the ankle, white shoe sole, powder blue Nike Air on that shoe sole. These are super dope, gang. Like, for real, these are sleeper, y'all. These are sleeper. Like, for real, sleeping. They sleeping on these. I'm talking about, they're super sleeper. And I know they sold out in your area, and if they didn't, you better get your pair at retail, like, for real. But if you check my link to StockX, you can grab your pair still at a good, decent rate, because the market just down right now. This shoe gonna go up ridiculous, I promise you. Anything with that UNC color on it, man, forget about it. It's over with, like, for real. And the shoe is nice, like, nice. So, if you can get these now, get them, grab them, check my link to StockX, and if you're new to my channel, look here. Man, hit that subscribe button, join the kid that did, give you your news you can use every time I come to the table. I'm telling you, hands down, you're in the right place. Man, you can't go wrong over here with the Fly Gang. Like, for real, seriously, hit that subscribe button. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, smash that like button. And let's get on into this left shoe. All powder blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Outside, powder blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the toe. Black leather around the mud guard and around the shoestring eyelets. Got that powder blue leather on the heel with the white leather in the middle with that black leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fire. Round here to the front. It starts off powder blue, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes, black shoestrings with the black nylon tongue with the powder blue Nike Air sitting up top. Clean, super clean. Inside, it starts off powder blue, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the toe, black leather around the mud guard and the shoestring eyelets, powder blue leather heel, white leather in the middle with the black leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top of that. Fire. Round here to the back. It starts off powder blue, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, powder blue leather heel, powder blue pull tab at the upper of the heel, with the black Air Jordan wings sitting on top, super clean. Inside, got that black around the ankle, got that white shoe sole with the powder blue Nike Air down in there, just fire. Super fire. Like I said, gang, these are sleeper. So if you weren't able to grab your pair for retail around your way, hey, check my link to StockX. It's just as good, and it ain't crazy. The resale price is not ridiculous. Everything is down right now. It's a buyer's market. So get these at a good rate. Use my link. It helps your boy out tremendously when you do. And hey, you made it this far in the video, you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. I'm telling you, you ain't gonna go wrong over here. I promise you. Check my playlist. It speaks for itself. And hey, if you like what I brought to you, make sure to smash that like button on the way out the door. And until next time, peace.